Duke students getting ready to start class next week, and new at noon, we are getting an update from the university about coronavirus testing. Officials tell us 4 students tested positive for COVID out of 3,000 tests administered. Those 4 students are now isolating.